All right, hallelujah.
Thank you.
Greetings. The University of Florida first presented the Sounds of the Season concert 72 years ago in 1948. The concert has continued each year. Amid good times and bad, amid wars, economic downturns, and political turbulence. But this year's production is the first to take place during a pandemic. Among all its hardships, COVID has made the making of music especially difficult. Countless concerts have been canceled, and music has been silenced at the very time we most want to experience its joys. That's why I'm so happy to present to you Sounds of the Season, A Caroler's Gift, Conquering COVID with a Carol. This year's concert is a virtual production that was conceived, led, and conducted by UF School of Music professor Will Kesling and performed by hundreds of University of Florida students, faculty, guests, and community members. All the musicians and singers went to extraordinary lengths, spending several weeks safely recording dozens of performances that were combined to create the concert you are about to experience. I'm so grateful to Professor Kesling, the University of Florida Concert Choir and Symphony Orchestra, our faculty, community members, and guest soloist performers, the School of Music, and the UF College of the Arts. This concert also features a UF alumnus, Dr. Corey Evans, a tenor soloist from Utah, who will be assisted by the Gainesville Master Chorale. If the holiday season is the season of music, it is also the season of hope. Together, let's open our ears, our hearts to music, to hope, and to the Sounds of the Season concert at the University of Florida, Conquering COVID with a Carol.
Good evening. My name is Onye Ozuzu, Dean of the University of Florida College of the Arts. On behalf of the college and the School of Music, I would like to thank you for tuning in to tonight's performance, the 72nd Sounds of the Season. Tonight's concert represents a long-standing tradition that welcomes in the final weeks of the calendar year, especially as we wrap up this year. To all our musicians tonight, I offer you my sincerest respect and congratulations. As a practicing creative, I've become familiar with the challenges that COVID-19 poses to our methods of making and performing. Singing or playing with masks on, separated by well over 6 feet, is contradictory to the ways you were likely trained. But your professionalism and dedication allowed a tradition of over 70 years to withstand. Tonight's performance also represents a testament to the innovation and resilience of the School of Music, its faculty, its staff, and its partners across the university campus and the Gainesville community. As we look ahead to a new year and to the future of artistic and musical practice, the School of Music is poised to build upon what will surely be a resurgence of appreciation for the power of shared live experiences and to reimagine the role of music in a 21st century education. Thank you all for joining us. Safe and joyful wishes to you and yours.
Thank you. Thank you. Gabriel González punta de estrella que huele plan de cavacate. Que Dios te salve María, la más bonita cuñata ahí. La flor está floreciendo, crece en la sangre tu curumí. Capullo que se hace flor y se abrirá en Navidad. El ángel Gabriel ya vuelve al pago donde se encuentra Dios. Ahí. Dos ojos son dos estrellas, su voz el canto de un yerutín. Capullo que se hace flor y se abrirá en Navidad. Se hace flor y se abrirá en
mi niño ya viene, háganle cita. Venga antes que amanezca aquella brutal día.
se tron lo vidio la rel e digno se duerme alla amanecer. De pinchas y chukis de aminga y San Pedro de Raico y Bomán. Antes que nadie le adore, que si o si flores le vamos a llevar. Se duerme al amanecer. Llegaron ya.